So Samsung's Galaxy A57 is coming in 2026, and the leak says its software and cameras could blow the A56 away. But are they worth waiting for? Let's find out. First, software. The A57 ships with Android 16 and One UI 8.5 right out of the box. Fresh features like smart AI edits, better multitasking, and sleek new animations for camera and health apps. The A56 launched on older Android 15 with One UI 7 and only got One UI 8 later this year. So A57 starts ahead feeling faster and more future-proof from day one, no waiting for updates, it's ready to rock. Now cameras, same setup as the A56 on paper, 50MP main with OIS, 12MP ultra-wide and unfortunately 5MP macro, and a 12MP selfie cam, both nail sharp pics and 4K 30fps. But A57 rumors hint at tuned sensor for better low light and AI smarts matching what A56 improved over A55. So no big sensor jump, but software tweaks could make color pop more and portrait sharper, solid but not revolutionary. Moving on, the Galaxy A57 might be the first upper mid-range phone to feature Bluetooth 6.1 out of the box. So what does Bluetooth 6.1 actually do? There are two major upgrades. Number 1, way better privacy protection against tracking, and number 2, insane power efficiency improvements. Your phone lasts longer, your Galaxy Buds last longer, and your smartphone lasts longer, everything just works better together. Speaking of accessories, Samsung's dropping the Galaxy Buds 4 Pro with the S26 series, and those are also getting Bluetooth 6.1. Now imagine the whole ecosystem running on this new standard, it's going to be smooth. Now let's talk performance. The A57 is getting Xclif 550 GPU upgraded from the 540 in the A56. This new GPU is built on AMD's RDNA 3.5 architecture, which is also about power efficiency and better gaming performance. The A56 has already been delivered with its 10-bit HDR camera, slimmer design and 45W charging. But with the A57 with Bluetooth 6.1, that's Samsung saying we are not just competing in mid-range, we are setting a standard. Now more leaks are definitely coming and I will be covering every single one. With that being said, subscribe if you like and I will see you in the next one.